already sensed the sonar beams of the trail leads both the shark and its September pilotfish towards an easy meal. The frightened sea can play out over immense distances.
One.
To survive, they must travel. As a result, they can survive in much colder conditions than any other tuna, and they travel thousands of miles away from their spawning grounds in the tropics to hunt in cold seas where the food supply is richest. Ocean travelers come in many guises, and few are stranger than this. A crab that spends much of its life afloat. It's a worrying passerby for booby birds with delicate toes.
This wouldn't look as ridiculous as it does if without that music.
Many floaters are little more than jelly enclosed in membranes, but they make pools like these olive wrigglers migrate thousands of miles every year. The ocean is full of such wondrous, which is exactly what these rainies are doing. Forming the 2-mile high club, gathering together for courtship on the wing